大家好，我是 Peggy. This is the second part of how to make hotel reservation lesson. So make sure you check that out before you watch this one so you can make sense out of it, okay? Okay, now, 我们来复习我们上礼拜看的那一段影片吧.
I can do whatever I like. You can do whatever you like. Oh, shoot!
我忘记打电话预约饭店了。喂，您好，123饭店，很高兴为您服务。喂，你好。
我要订一个房间。您要订几人房？ 一间单人房。好的，请问您入住停留的时间是？ 9月1号到9月3号。对。
好，请问您的大名与电话是
Peggy Lee， 电话是 12345674。
OK， 还有什么地方可以为您服务吗？
没有了，谢谢。谢谢您的来电。
我们很期待您的到来。好，谢谢。 So I say 我要一间单人房 one single room. So she said, okay, 好的。请问您入住停留的时间是 okay, this is also really long. She said, 请问 again, 请问 pops out again, right? We learned that in the when we say 请问现在几点了, right? It's before the question, but it's also a formal polite way to ask a question. 请问您, again, you, 请问您入住停留, okay, I'll put it into two parts, 入住停留, 入住, it means to move in, 入住 means to move in, 停留, again, okay, 停留, 停留, 停留 means stay. So she's saying that, okay, 入住, moving, 停留, stay. 的时间是, okay, 时间 means time, right? Before we talk about 请问现在几点了, but 时间 is just a term for time in general, 时间. So she say, 请问您入住停留的时间是, the time that you 入住, moving, and 停留, stay is, the time that you're moving and stay is, so I said it's from 9月1号到9月3号. Good, that's what I taught how to tell date first. 9月, 9 means 9, right? 月 means month. So 9月 makes it a September. 9月1号, it means 1. 1号, so 9月1号, it means the 1st of September. Right, 一号 means number one. So I said 9月1号到. Okay, 到 mean this word means to get there. So until. So I said 9月1号到 September the 1st of September until 9月3号. 3号 means number 3, which is the 3rd of September. 9月1号到9月3号. So she said 好. 请问您的大名与电话是 again, she keeps using formal term 请问, right? 请问您的 okay, 你的 means yours, right? So 您的 is also your, but just form, again, formal. So 请问您的大名与电话是 okay, two vocabularies we have to learn today. 大名 大名 大 mean okay, 大名 means your name. 大名 actually means your full name. But when we learned earlier, we were saying 你叫什么名字 ？So 大名 is also a rather formal term. We will not say 请问您的大名是。We will say that, but it's very formal, right? So 您的大名 ，your full name， 大名。And then she went on 与电话是。Okay, 电话 means in our previous lesson we talked about 你的电话是几号 ，right？So, 电话 means telephone, but we will shorten 电话号码 telephone number just as telephone, right? So she said, 请问您的大名与 which is and 您的大名与电话是 your full name and the telephone number is. So I said, Peggy Lee, 电话是 number is.1234567 Okay, so she jotted down and then she said another question. She said, 还有任何地方可以为您服务吗? Okay, it's also a long question. 还有 means any more. For example, everybody's eating, so I say, 还有吗? Any more left?还有吗 ？Okay, so 还有任何地方 ？Okay, 任何 means any. Okay, 任何 for example, 任何人 any person, 任何地方。Okay, 地方 means place. 地方 means place. So 还有 any.Okay, is there 任何地方 any place 可以为您服务吗？可以 means can, right? 可以 means can. 可以为您 again for you 为您服务吗 ？Serve 服务 means serve, right? The first question she said 服务。So 还有任何地方？可以为您服务吗? It means, is there anything that I can serve you again? Like any place, anything that you need help? So I was done. So I said, 没有了，谢谢。没有 is like no have. For example, I said, 我没有钱 I don't have money. Okay, so I said, 没有了，谢谢。Thank you. So she just ended the question with, 谢谢您的来电。谢谢 means thank you, right? 您的 your 来电 Okay, 来电 means your call, right? You call here. So 谢谢您的来电 means thank you for calling. And then she said, 我们很期待您的到来。我们 means we, right? We learn that in pronouns. 我们很期待。Okay, here's the vocabulary you can learn. 我们很 means very, right? 期待 it means we look forward to, okay, look forward to. 我们很期待 we very look forward to what? 您的到来 your 到来 means coming, 到来 we really look forward to your coming. 我们很期待您的到来 Alright, that's it for today.Well, I hope it helps you when you're trying to reserve a room for yourself. Next week, we'll be talking about how to check in a hotel room. And be sure to check that out. And also, take a look at my website, www.PeggyTeachesChinese.com. I'm sure you can find a lot of information in there. And also, you can go to the forum, ask me any questions you want. I am on summer break now, so I have a lot of time to reply your questions. And also, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter.